Hi, hello, welcome. How's everyone's day doing? How's it going? Salutations, Ron. How's your day been? We'll be doing more SMP stuff today. Mainly because I want to work on a lot of volcanoes some more. You're doing great. I'm glad to hear you're doing great. I'm doing quite well myself. Just been vibing. It's been a fairly laid back day, so. You know what? Oh my god. I did not have work today. Today and tomorrow, I had off. Holy shit. Burps and yawns. What is going on? My body's forcing me to exhale and inhale air. In all seriousness, now though. Today was a good day. Oh my god, why is the game crashing? Exactly. Yeah, if I had work, I would not be able to join the D&D session. Oh, wait, is it launching this time? I think it's actually launching this time. Oh, whoa. Everything good? That makes sense, that's why it's taking so much up. Alright. And then, let me get the doggo on the lap. Come on, you can do it. Yes. Alright, now that it's launched, hopefully it shouldn't be as bad. Let me turn this down real quick. I'm going to... Anyone say hi? No. You want to play right now? You cannot. Really? What's going on with Final Fantasy? Oh wow, interesting. Then now I went out of far. Is good game. I don't know what to say, is good game. Looks like Spence, Lost, and Colby are on. The question is though, are they streaming? I'm curious. See if they're streaming, I don't want to crash their party. Doesn't look like it. The only person that's streaming is just Mystery and Zero, so. And also Triflozen, too. Alright, in that case, I'm gonna go ahead and crash their little Discord party they're having. Yo, what's up, nerds?
Mallard.
Mallard, I know where your volcano is. I'm coming for your fucking toes.
No.
At this moment, he's proceeding to hide his toes underneath his entire self. He would not be able to access them.
Don't fall, Colby.
I want to fall.
I mean, if you want to die, go for it.
Alright, don't get shot by gas here.
To each their own.
To each their own. Don't tell me
this is hella janky.
What?
Also, Rod says hi.
I love you, Rod.
It's a creeper.
Are you streaming right now, Mel?
Yes, I am.
Oh.
Wouldn't it just be fun if I could just like shoot them right through?
Boop! Bitch, just shoot them.
Get shot off.
whenever I wear the elytra on my cape that I have, woo, with Ock.
Ooh, that's a lot of iron. I want it.
What happened? Where's Locke?
Lost girl.
Oh, gosh. Okay.
Rip. Are you fine?
This path is called, I came here before I even had diamond armor, and never have come back, so it's just so janky. Because I built with what I had, and then I never came back after I got the blaze rods.
We are literally going right back up to the same place we went to. Are we? I think we are. I hope you didn't build with soul sand, because I will most definitely be speeding off and dying. Mm-hmm. Oh, we're in the positives.
What? Yeah, what are you guys doing?
Yeah, that's a bastion thing.
Isn't that
going to the fortress?
Ah, gotcha.
Is that
fun
our
stuff.
Bastion or is that a different one?
That's a different one. Ah. Wait. Nope, that's a different one.
Wait, what?
I already raided most of it. I don't remember what I got from it.
Right. We found one while I was more tunneling.
Alright, Rod, sounds good.
From here, my remembrance is a little blurry. I think it's this way.
We're about to get lost.
You bet.
Hello,
but that's in character, though. It's in character.
Hello.
Very much in character.
We forgot to bring our elytras. We didn't think it'd be this far.
We didn't even have
rockets to begin with, so.
I mean, we had gunpowder. We can make paper pretty easily.
I have a rocket store.
Yeah, I was literally just about to mention. It's like, y'all have trouble getting rockets? Have you not been to the spawn village? It's like one of the only two like stalls available right now. It sounds.
It was an accident, I swear. It was an accident, I swear.
Fucking call it
awesome.
They're trying to get rid of me. You bitch.
It was an accident. No, I swear. I got accepted some soul.
An accident. Uh huh.
How the fuck do I get back over here?
Sounds like attempted murder to me.
I know, it was hella attempted murder.
Did I?
How much damage did you take?
One and a half hearts.
Okay, it's not this way. It was this way.
Oh, hi there.
Yeah.
Hello.
Can I go over there?
I am under the water.
You can see. Where? Oh, that way?
This way.
That way. Ow. Stop shooting me.
You should have noticed there is another rack block right there. Randomly.
Oh, look at that, there's chests and everything.
Yeah.
Yes. How nice it is to have those
stuff.
Pieces.
Yeah, I have those on a set of iron boots.
Oh, I hate when they give you iron gold boots. I'm like, I just want the book, please. Yeah. One is good.
You know what would be a really nice thing is if you can transfer, book enchantment, or, transfer, enchantments onto a book.
Like they do in RL crap.
Hey.
Speaking of RL crap, would any of y'all be interested to join an RL crap server?
Sure.
Sponsor time.
Pain and suffering. Sign me up.
Plug in. Oh man, I fucking love RL crap.
What the heck
did
I go to? Why did I dig this?
That's a good question.
We're the ones following you, Spence.
I know. Oh, okay.
And Gachu dies.
It's kind of a tunnel.
How is it kind of a tunnel?
It's a very long middle name, Rod.
It's been so long since I've been actually
talking a lot. Through the mountain. Secret tunnel.
Time to build a volcano.
Commit murder.
Commit murder. Commit homicide.
Marcy.
Genocide?
I love myself so much. I took a picture of coordinates at the end for me to show a picture of where it was. It's not in the direction we're heading.
Nice.
I legit haven't been out here in so long, I don't remember where the heck we are. It's time to hack.
Hack.
Game
mode spectator.
Pro gamer move time.
Slash it's kill all.
Wait, where did you guys go? Hold on.
Oh, I'm y'all flying around really quick.
I'm up here. Look up.
Just
look up, Bubby.
Very long middle name.
Look below me.
If I could shoot you, I would. I hope you know that.
Yeah, I know. If it were not for the laws of these lands, I would be dead already.
Alright. Ladies and gents, if other people throw a life in the nether, you lost the fury.
I was flexing on her with my soul speed. She got out of there so I couldn't run in there.
Oh my lord.
Oh god. I made it.
Did you?
Oh, hey, what's up? No, we're not at the fortress yet. Do you remember the coordinates of the fortress?
I don't know.
Sick. So sick.
What were the coordinates for spawn base?
Negative, on the overworld, it's negative 1800. Oh, yo, nice! Did you? Gets the achievement.
I don't know, man. Did you?
Did you? Fucking murdered. Did you? Really? Are you really being murdered? Are you?
I'm gonna beat the living shit out of you.
Anyways, it's positive 1018 Y 63
All the right here too. Let's
fucking go. Poggers.
Poggers.
Poggers. Every time I see poggers, it reminds me of that one comic. I'm not gonna say who it is because someone is live. You know the one I'm talking about, right?
Oh, hey, look at that.
Oh, there's a fucking nether portal here.
Who the fuck?
I think I built that. I don't remember where it links up to, though.
Oh, that's wonderful.
Right, wait, where are you guys? I can't find you.
No clue.
I'm over at my base. Okay. Nowhere near you guys.
I believe this is the tunnel we were supposed to follow.
Yo, there's fucking... What in the hell? I'm taking this...
I'm just half expecting to see a death message pop up.
Please don't
happen.
Say that. Please don't jinx me. Please
Where
don't
are you
jinx
guys?
Me.
I'm alive.
Death is inevitable.
I'm going to cry.
Then cry. It's healthy to cry every once in a while.
I'm this baby.
Hey, bitch. You're the one that fucking flew. Where? I don't know where I'm at. I found a saddle though. Fuck yeah, I'm taking that though. Hey.
Ooh, blaze rod. Fancy.
I don't know where you came in through. I came in through a completely different area.
I don't know. I just jumped down and said YOLO.
And if we're lucky it's in a crimson forest. I needed a pigment anyway. Pigment? With the pigment, I can start making the farm.
The farm?
Yeah. Skeleton farm. Wither skeleton farm.
With a piglin? How?
I don't know why, but they chase after piglins and make them attack them. So, like, if we put, like, a...
Probably because they're living creatures.
Probably. So, like, if I tear down the entire thing and then have it, like, a platform and set up a piglin behind the trapdoor, the farm just, like, starts spawning into that. And with the blaze spawners, I don't know where the fuck they're at, though. But the blaze spawners...
I found one.
Yeah, we found
Thank
one.
Thank you.
I found two here, at least.
Where the hell is it?
958.
Use your eyes.
I know, right?
Eyes would be so...
You have eyes.
I know, right? It's not like I'm underground or anything. I can't find my way out, huh?
I mean, just... Oh, shit. There's two. There's three.
This thing is not like a literal maze or anything. It's not like it's impossible. It's not like it's difficult to figure out.
Lost, I dropped the blaze rods for you.
Oh, grassy.
They're behind you. Because I don't need them. I was just here to guide you. I want to see where this portal goes.
I don't need them. Fucking bougie ass.
imagine being able to say that. God.
Well, I don't have a vibe. Because I don't have a purpose for a lot of them. Oh, that's why. That's why I didn't use this portal. Is because it leads you. It drops in a random cave.
Sounds like free diamonds.
It's at Y positive 35. It's not worth it.
Oh, and what happens when you dig up?
Die? I don't know.
I didn't have a pickaxe at the time that was worthwhile.
Dig up!
I'm being swarmed! King Nae-Nade on!
Good. Get Nae-Nade.
That's what you get for abandoning me.
Abandoning you?
Found another saddle!
Oh my fucking god. Alright, time to hunt.
And horse armor!
Ooh, nice!
Hey, Mallard, do you happen to have coal?
I have
coal. Why do you ask?
Because I need coal.
Just kill a wither skeleton, dude!
Or a blaze spawner.
They aren't spawning any for some reason.
No?
No, I don't see any. Like, there's nothing spawning in this fortress. Or where I'm at least.
Colby, where the fuck are you at? Because I've found the second one. Where did you jump down from?
I don't fucking know.
I don't have anything to help.
I am by the warp forest. Not the warp. Is it the warp? Found a blaze. Found a skeleton. Yo. Fuck you.
Fuck. I'm over here trying to fucking find you, and your bitch ass is fucking getting distracted.
I found a blaze, and I got wither effect. Ooh, the wither hearts in the texture pack. Really cute.
Oh, the purple
cute?
Hearts, yeah.
Yeah,
yeah, I just love dying.
Yeah. Actually, it's so fashionable.
Aesthetic, let's go.
Oh my god.
Aesthetic, oh my god. I see broken blocks. You were here. Come. Where are you?
No, I don't think I will.
You were fucking complaining, saying, "Oh no, you left me."
I don't think so. Not with that attitude. No.
You know what? Fine, stay lost.
No, find me, please.
You fucking bitch.
I'm lost and I don't know where I'm at. I'm in the Crimson Forest right now. I see you. Hello.
Oh, okay.
We're gonna need a shit ton of blaze rods. I need a bunch of, what are they called, clerics?
The wizard looking people?
Yeah, them wizard little fucks. I'm gonna need a shit ton of those.
What? They need potion makers or whatever? What are they called? Priest hands.
Yep.
Right.
Potion makers.
Potion makers.
Potion makers.
This is one of the
blaze. Nice. Strongest potions. I'm going
Come here. We're going to the other one. It's this way.
Yeah, I left, by the way, so good luck with all that.
Yeah, I just left your asses here alone. Good luck. Later.
Well, I went through the portal. I'm currently digging away up to the surface, so I at least know where the heck I am.
Who's the other one?
Nice. Alright. keep this place in mind. Screenshotting.
Spending you're about it. To.
Don't let me fucking die. I will.
Well, don't stand here and let them fucking spawn
I
in.
Am currently getting the fucking screenshots we need.
Oh, you're not standing in here. You're fine.
Oh, it's in the meadow biome. Sick.
Pog.
What fucking broke?
Ah, fucking
it. It's a really far ways away though. Oh my gosh, this.
My shield fucking broke. It fucking obliterated on me.
As long as it's not something important.
Yeah.
Here it is.
It's 8,000 blocks so in wrong. The X direction. It's at X.
Ow.
It's 8,000. Positive 8,000, so it's a ways away from spawn.
Alright, I'm currently muted, right?
Oh
yes.
Boy.
Hey, I can't hear
how
me,
fun.
But
such a good thing we have.
Oh
Elytras.
Man.
But with no
I'm
rocket.
Just sitting here vibing while they're struggling in hell.
Really sad.
Colby, please move. Colby, get back here.
I'm getting my blaze rods.
Get back here! God.
Literal hell. Yeah, literal hell, exactly.
I got two. Alright.
Ouch!
Shall we head back now? Grab as bunch as much building blocks as you can. We're gonna be making a tunnel. That's only a bridge.
Okay, unmeeting time. You think it's gonna die first? My bet's on either Lost or
I feel so
Colby.
Safe.
One
yeah,
of them.
What do you want from me, dude? This is like the easiest thing we can get right now, and this is the fastest way to get to the spawn. That path, fuck that path. We're making a new one.
Unless something catches Spencer off by
full offense,
surprise,
Spencer, full offense.
I have a feeling he's probably gonna handle himself.
Spencer, so.
Fuck that Spencer.
Yeah, the pre-diamond Spencer that died like 20 times.
Bruh.
Yeah, I died a lot in the Nether.
Yeah, I remember I was just like chilling, like mining, and then I just see like death message after death message after death message.
Oh god, it reminds me when we tried speedrunning Minecraft and we kept playing the fucking.
Please don't remind me of that horrendous memory.
That was so
horrendous.
Horrible.
It sounds tremendous.
Fucking traumatizing, man.
Like, we stepped, like, 2 seconds into the Nether. Like, the Nether portal, like, not the fortress, like, where we set up the Nether portal, the fortress was, like, what, 20 blocks away? It was, like, super fucking close. Like, you just go over a little hill, and there it was.
Oh, wow. Lucky.
And we had set our spawn there, so we, like, kept dying, running back up, driving our stuff, and then trying again, and died.
I can feel the PTSD coming back. Yes.
So funny. And then my computer kept kicking me out. Oh, not my computer. The server kept kicking me out because it was a free server, so it was really cheap and really buggy. It kept kicking me out of the thing, so like while we were fighting the Ender Dragon, I'd get disconnected, and I'm like, fuck. Like, yeah.
The fucking trauma.
What do you think about this for pathing, though?
Nether rack?
Oh, yeah. Nether I forgot brick. About that round.
Nether brick.
Look at it. Come up here. With the text tracks, specifically, look at it.
It's okay.
Only okay? Not awesome?
It's okay. It's
don't burn now.
Okay.
Have you seen those like hyper-realistic texture packs that have the netherrack look like actual flesh and sometimes it's pulsing?
Ew.
Delicious.
Ew.
Delicious.
Yummy.
No.
It looks like it would be squishy and I want to touch it.
Colby, we how have I been friends with you this long?
Because everyone else left.
Oof. Oof.
Everyone else
brutal.
Left guilty.
Oh my god. Fucking brutal.
Ooh, friends. I need it something.
Bird the X lost lower, let's go.
No
god, yes.
Not here too.
Oh god, don't tell me he's in the chat.
Who, money?
Yeah.
No idea.
Fuck me, I'll fucking destroy
you. Rod says, Lost, please slap Colby into the lava, thanks.
No, yes. I will come back and I will be eating whatever is left of Rod. I will become the new Rod and he will be none the fuck off! You'll get spleen too!
Alright, let's go. That was funny. No one saw
here
that.
Here I am, trying to go onto Mallard's stream, and then she comes and spleefs me.
Yo, diamonds.
Alright. I just gave 17 diamonds to Son.
Damn.
I needed a lot of iron.
Oh boy.
For 208 hoppers.
208 hoppers?
Alright.
Don't worry about it.
God damn it, Colby.
I got no rod. No, I don't.
Alright, let's go. Let's go. Turn around. Turn around. So, what? This way, basically? Should be this direction.
Back home?
Yeah, should be this way.
Alright, let's go.
Is it? Are you sure about that?
Did you?
Are you?
Don't question my sanity. Don't question my sanity. Don't make me question.
I know.
Built a random path out of dirt and then acacia wood.
Honestly, Rod, I was thinking the same thing. When I poked up the hole, I saw the creeper. Like, oh, fuck, a creeper. And I was just looking down, just like thinking about its life. And then it saw me. I was like, oh, I'm sorry, dude. Sorry you had to live this way. It's how you were born. I'm killing like your mom and your father and your brother and your sister. Oh, really? They're more like they're killing themselves. I haven't really killed them.
This texture pack.
Ugly ass.
This is what I wanted.
Their floppy ass ears.
Yo! Doing a deal.
Leave them alone.
Some pretty good shit.
-248,
282. Alright, let me. Oh, I want to build here so bad.
So we are quite a distance away.
It feels like it's a lot better as far as like building. Because you can build like right here between the two lava lakes.
Well, yeah,
and it's relatively flat. Oh my god. I want to build here.
Yeah.
But I'm already building a fucking volcano.
Who's watching TikTok?
My sisters.
Gross.
Destroy them.
Oh my god, this is so beautiful.
I would if I
can't help it, Rod. It's not even like a, there's so many good places to build. Like, imagine building right here. Having
what is this?
From one side, this fucking lava lake, this lava ocean right here, and then over here on the other side, you have this fucking lava fall. Like, it's so fucking cool. Exactly.
I don't have a spoon.
Exactly, Rod. That's the perfect time.
I named my shovel spoon.
The sheer amount of diamonds is only like 5, like actual diamond ore blocks. I stand corrected.
Another portal.
Oh, 19, baby. Let's fucking go. That puts me up to 27. No, 28. Damn. Talk about misleading.
Who remembers Indian Joker?
Fuck that.
Indian joke.
Mallard, I guess Mallard understood it.
Those videos were so weird.
They were.
Like, you would like turn around and just have that stupid ass face like, what the fuck, what was the joke?
That was the joke.
I know. And there was a bunch of people doing it too.
Yeah.
Hang on, oh yeah, I forgot. I was supposed to show you Indian Joker. Hang on.
Oh god, please don't.
Yes.
I'm a muted again, but yeah.
Sunday night.
Is there still any... there's still nothing on that front, Ron? Still...
Waluigi.
Just Nick, not having any luck.
I'm down my tunnel.
Which is like a really fucking bummer.
Oh my god, you and your disgusting ass cat.
I want to like I want to get you involved in some way, but I don't know like how one person like how I can do that. It's like through Bedrock or even on like a mobile if there's like a different way to do it. Like on yeah, I don't know. No luck. Mm-hmm. There was this one video on YouTube by a guy who played on Michael Reeves' Minecraft server. It was a modded stuff, and he was literally able to code a bot to where he could pretty much be on the server without ever joining the server. It was just like a like a drone, like a legitimate drone that was able to map the environment block by block and even mine and interact and stuff. It was super fucking crazy.
You gonna just take that?
On the server. Already I'm in the Discord. Yeah, I mean, the only part you're really missing is being here in the server, which is a bit of a bummer. But every other aspect, like being a part of the streams and everything, so.
Such a random thing to confirm.
But it's true, isn't it?
Tiny balls.
Can you deny these accusations?
I don't know what else a normal size of ball is.
not yours.
Size of a basketball, right?
Oh my god.
I'm being gaslit right now.
Very much so. How does it feel?
Ouch.
Like I'm being gaslit. What do you want?
Wow.
I need more torches.
Hey. Another hole. Wait, what happened to your tunnel?
Because you didn't dig out the freaking soul sand for me.
I'm going. I forget. Hang on. I got
Is it same? True, raw, true.
Can kinda recognize where we are. I recognize those pillars over there. I think we're gonna have to make a right.
Are you sure about that?
What are you,
Mallard? I'm gonna beat the living shit out of you. I'm going to come for your
fucking Don't worry, toes. We can't see him anyways. Apparently he's John Cena.
Dude, what the heck? When did you gain those kind of powers?
Don't worry about
it. I know where we are.
579, 54.
Why can't I fucking put blocks down? What the hell?
I don't know. That was an issue for me too for a little bit. But I think it's just the soul sand.
Weird, because it wasn't very dangerous.
Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Go to your options, go to controls. Put sneak to toggle.
Why do you do sneak to toggle? Don't you just love killing your pinky as you hold control?
Mm-hmm. You put sneak to toggle, right?
No.
Why do you do that right now? No, dumbass, you're gonna die!
What have you done?
YOLO, am I right?
Yeah.
I trust my pinky to hold.
We're about to cross the entire lava lake and she's doing her pinky. The fucking anxiety.
I'm more anxious that we're gonna fucking spawn a gas. Oh god, the lag.
Good.
Don't worry about it. Worst case scenario, you fall to your death.
I fucking called it. Where is it?
Over there.
I don't know, but I am not worried.
Colby, it's like right above.
I won't.
I have already made it across.
Yo, this zombie's in full chainmail.
Like some kind of stone.
Dude, that's freaking sick.
That's gonna be a lot of stone.
In it, but like if we get like a world eater or something. Wants to make a world eater.
The world what?
World leader?
World eater?
Leader.
It basically just completely nukes an entire chunk of the world.
Oh.
Yeah, you get a shit ton of resources from it.
I would love to.
I just hear it screaming.
Yeah, you're welcome. I'm protecting us from getting fucking being obliterated.
Oh look, that fucking Piglin is right. Piglin's riding a Strider.
Yeah, they do that sometimes.
guys' base, I'm gonna steal some coal.
What?
Where's your guys' base? I'm gonna steal some coal.
Hang on, did you just? Oh,
it's over yonder somewhere, over.
Yeah,
if you could find
our little home, I would be surprised.
I know where it is, but I'm not gonna say.
It's a secret base.
Secret tunnel.
It's a secret mouse tool.
If you can find it, it's easy to find actually.
It really is.
Okay.
It really is. We're not good with hiding shit.
I tried to hide our portal. Didn't really work.
Except for the part where you like pointed it out to me. I go, whose portal is that? You're like, oh, that's ours.
Oh no, not that one.
The guardian farm.
Oh, Iffy, hello, welcome. How's it going?
You good? Are you good? We're almost across the entire river.
No. I keep staring at my subtitles and I'm straining to hear, make sure there's no fucking gas.
Oh yeah, no. I pretty much just use subtitles like exclusively.
Yeah, I always keep subtitles on.
Yeah, the main reason why I turn subtitles on is because sometimes the minecarts and the mineshafts make noises.
Go, just go.
Some new people are in chat and they say hi. Both Iffy Fish and Rhymus.
Hello.
Hi.
Let me pull up this song.
Sorry, let's fucking die right now and get obliterated by fucking gas. Alright, go.
I'm gonna give this one a listen.
Careful. Kyle, where are you right now?
Careful.
I am on the server somewhere.
That's descriptive.
I just watched Quolby dig and they just fucking fell. They just went plump. I thought I was I told you not to speedrun fucking mining.
Why didn't we go above ground? Why didn't we go under?
Oh, I don't know. I hear another guest. Where is it? Oh!
What happened?
Actually, hold on. I'm gonna go up to the volcano base real quick.
I'm trying to figure out.
I know where your base is, Mallard. I'm coming for your toes. Just you wait. Once I get
to
the Nether.
All right, real quick though,
I'm
muted so they can't hear me. But to answer your question, Iffy Fish, there is one of my viewers, Hypes, wanted me to do a volcano base, and I really like the idea. So it was originally supposed to be a volcano island, but the island I found was pretty small, and then I found that one with a mountain, and that one was a lot better. I have to go all the way around this lava lake. I don't feel like building around the lava.
You made him cry.
Yes, I did. So what?
Alright. So I'm gonna go back up to my base or my walls, and then I'll go ahead and give it a listen because I don't trust being down here.
I have no clue where to.
I'm literally just.
Bridge.
Never mind. I don't need to be so afraid.
Oh, signs of place, signs. Did you screenshot the coordinates, Colby?
I can go around this way again.
No, but I have them like.
Lots of lava lakes. I like it.
For the
fortress, yeah. I just sent it to you in Discord.
Oh.
I have the Nether portal coordinates in Discord. On the
Now, of course, the one issue going up there, my portal's just above ground, chilling, not far from the spawn, from Spencer's portal, and there's a good chance they know where that is. What do you mean you assume it's my base?
It looks like a volcano.
Shit. Fuck. How'd you know?
How'd you know I live in this evil lair?
Stream snipe.
No, he's literally, like... in a cave right now. I was gonna try and find him personally, but I don't know where the heck he is.
Yeah, I also have 38 diamonds, so.
Damn. Damn.
It's called having a fortune pickaxe.
Oh,
I know.
Yo.
Half.
You have 99 followers? What the heck?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Bruh.
Meow.
I'm one away from 100. I can't believe it myself.
Nice.
I will unfollow and then I will refollow and it'll work out.
I mean, according to the Streamlabs thing, that's how it works. Well, it's not how it works on Twitch, so please don't do that.
Yeah, of course not.
Because then I have to reset the entire thing, and it's just a pain in the ass.
No, yeah, I know, because every time I replay a sound, it...
Oh, yeah, yeah.
It'll add one to the bar, and then you have to completely reset it. It sucks.
Nay him! Come on! Break his legs!
Okay, cool.
You motherfucker, you didn't even fucking help me.
I was not gonna help, that was your fight.
Alright, J-pop time.
Oh, am I shifting?
Yes, you are.
Hmm. Got it. Anyways. Cheed. Hey, don't leave me.
I'm gonna leave you.
Please, no. Yeah. I have abandonment issues. Hello.
Watch out.
She's pushing me.
Okay.
Mama said.
I gotta head to bed. I got work tomorrow.
Night, dude. I
am off
tomorrow.
I know, I'm very lame.
Imagine being a working adult. Could never be me.
Huh?
Night spent.
Night.
Oh, he's gone. Good night.
Is this even the right path?
I don't know, but it's a path. Nope.
Why did I follow you? I don't know why.
I don't know. I don't know what went through your mind.
Backtrack. There has to be something. Oh. What?
If it helps you understand where we're at, we are currently X43, Z126.
I have not been paying attention to ports. I hope you know. I don't even remember where spawn cords are.
Spawn cords are -248, -282.
I just said I haven't been paying attention.
We're going the right way, essentially. We just have to keep going in this general direction.
Hey, down here.
Oh. Bruh. Yeah, see, you got this right. We're going in the right way.
I'm taking the song in.
Oh my god, she disappeared.
Oh, I thought you fucking died already.
Unless they're in chat right now, I'm just gonna start singing and not even tell them.
Make we have access to the ceiling. Why didn't we use the ceiling to get over there?
The Spencer didn't know where it was other than, like, on ground.
Oh, that's fair. Also, I don't know how to block.
Where the fuck did you go?
Crimson Forest. I'm in the Crimson Forest. Hang on, I'll run back.
That's fine. I'm heading in.
Where are you? I'm by this big shaped P thing.
Well, I don't know. I'm about to go fight some piglins. That's what's about to happen.
I'm being sniped at by a skeleton with horrible aim. He's aimbotting.
I'm at the bastion that's over here.
I do not know where that is.
Is this the bastion Spencer already looted?
It should be, yeah. If it's the bastion, it's the bastion on the way, because it's the one you already looted. Found it.
Found what?
The bastion you were at. Hello.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Where are you at? I don't see you. I'm inside.
Inside the bastion?
Yeah, I fell in it. I fell inside.
I'm outside of it. Oh.
Hang on, I'm coming.
I found a path.
I don't know where you're at.
I'm heading home. That's what I'm doing.
Don't abandon me. You know
I'm not muted on Discord. I'm just listening to the song.
I'm above the bastion. That's where I am.
But when I am speaking, I'm muting because I don't want them to know. I just want to start singing in Japanese.
Fighting, fucking cross.
This is not fighting. This is me getting my ass clapped.
Yo, what?
Colby's getting nae-naed on. That's what's happening. Over here, there's a path right here. There's a path right here. Right here.
Go. Where?
Here we go.
Oh. Oh my.
Ajimaru Zawameki Omatase Shimashita.
The look of disappointment.
いつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるいつもの必須壊れたば一瞬で飛ばるい See, aren't they? Oh, what? Sutetara, Susana, Demo, Jesu, and Kanu, Sela, Sikai, Dominus, yes, you. Oh. Himiya, Meku, Unasaka, no, Jibun, Chachiga, Ega, Ode, Boku, Tachi, Wodin, Chica, Tatu, and Ja, Omazazu. Mira, Itumona Rudo, Mushiti, de Abitu, I was say, E me da, de da, dance, chanta, do, do, da, jazz, who do, gum, and woe, no te, I eat, gain, and walk, oh, fuck,
I'm getting hit.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm just trying to sing here. These skeletons.
I didn't do anything, that was you. What do you mean that was me? You stood too close to it.
I'm gonna rap.
It was close. I was stuck on it.
No toki sa insu toru shiki no ti.
So,
I got birch log good.
I can't plant this.
Mirubi to recognize that AE. Konami go. Chigai de. Mirai Nakamika. Hey, good. Cool.
Did you get a song redeem?
Yes, I did. Why else would I be doing this?
I don't know.
Just start singing in Japanese just out of nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would.
Dame, dame.
Dame yo. Dame.
Anyways, you should head home soon because we have a surprise. Oh, wait, no, not yet. Don't come back yet.
No. Why not? Yo, wait, what was that? Was that my 100th follower? Oh, thanks, Colby, for the 100th follow.
Oh, yeah. Pog, fucking
I'm
pog.
Waiting for this ad to finish.
Yo.
We like to see you. 100 triple digits, baby.
Will this kill me?
Do you have feather falling?
We're about to test out. Hold on, let me get to full health. Hey, Colby, you down there, buddy?
Yeah.
Whee!
You're good. You're alive. Don't cry about it.
You're alive.
Stop crying.
Yes. Yes.
Anyways, I left you a gift, and so did Lost.
Okay, and what? Alright.
Run away. Run away now. Run away now.
Where?
Colby, come here.
Where?
I don't see you. Over here. Come here.
But he's coming from this way. Oh.
Shift. Mallard, how long is it gonna take you to get here?
He's staring. He went away.
Did they just run? Hold on, they're on an island. People?
What?
Oh, I'm like, I was walking by that earlier.
Yeah?
You'll probably find the monument that I'm guarding. Anyways, He's not here. Let's head to our thing.
But I wanted to like be here.
No, we're going to our thing. Come on.
Fine. So
on, I've been trying to get this finished all day. So.
Oh, there's potatoes in here.
You can see it from. You can see it so far away. Wait, did you see it?
The thing you built?
I don't know.
It's pretty hard to miss.
I think I'm about to die to a piglin.
Stupid.
Where? How did you do that?
What?
I swear to God, they built a fucking...
Oh shit, I should have done that. Nah, damn it. Oh well, it's still enough.
Too late.
Or is it?
Perhaps not.
What are you guys going on about?
I don't know.
The size of a body bag, what? If you fish, how do you know it's the size of a body bag? Or how do you know the size of a body bag? Better question.
It depends on which body you have in that bag.
Exactly. We talking like an infant, or are we talking like a fucking giant?
An adult man? An obese adult man? Have you seen those, like, 600 pound lives? I'm pretty sure those body bags are pretty huge.
I'm pretty sure it's more than just a bag, but
How would they get him out of there?
Piece by piece.
Chunk by chunk.
Hey, what's up?
Hello.
Hi.
I'm coming for the toes. Give me the toes. Oh, I'm in the void. Give me the toes. Give me the toes. The toes.
No.
Let me get the toes, mother. Please, the toes. The toes. The toes.
I'm falling. Oh.
Ouch.
Toes. No.
Come here.
I'm good.
It's an addiction I've been trying to cure for a while, but she has not let go. I sent her to rehab, but it didn't help.
Yes, hello. Ah, no. Lag. Wait. Where'd he go? Wait, hold on. Wait. Oh, no, I'm lost. Oh, no.
On brand? On brand?
He disappeared. Oh, no, I see him. Come in.
Can I?
I'm playing like too much graveyard keeper. Ah.
Can I see it from where I'm at?
You can't hide in the kelp forest.
What is this, Subnautica?
I'm right behind your toes.
Might as well no.
I'm gonna get them. Oh, fucking lag. Oh, the lag. Oh, we're not that far from spawn.
No, we aren't.
No, the thing I told you, it's not that far from spawn. Anyways, I'll meet you back at the thing. You'll probably find it from right there.
Oh god.
Ow. I gotta clean up my inventory.
What the fuck is this? Oh, is that shiny? Oh wait, I got distracted. Wait, where did Matt look?
Into the ship. He's gone.
Damn it. Shifting.
He's not hiding, he's swimming.
Damn it, no! No! Toes! No! Damn, I can see the pee-pee.
Yeah.
I can see it from here.
Oh, mega pee-pee.
I heard you guys were approaching while I was seeing, I was sort of just ran away, and then as I turned, looked back at my base, I just see this giant netherrack pillar being constructed. I'm like, what the fuck's going on here?
Where you get free netherrack for you, I guess.
Oh, wow, thanks.
For fire, yeah.
Hmm. Yeah, so that's what I need, another rack.
Another brick is pretty fancy, I think.
Wait, how do you
it takes
are
forever.
Limbs, like, explorable? Can you explore?
Yes, they are. I mean, well, with the exclusion of the like orange and blue one, that one's I don't think ever got finished. Everything else has a fully fleshed interior.
How do I get up there?
Hey, stop being distracted. We got shit to do.
How do I get up there?
Silence.
Fly?
No. Because I want to explore.
That is enough with your fish brain. You need to help me.
But. Blimps.
No, but.
But blimps.
No.
Blimp.
No, I will throw your cat in the fire.
Whoa! Yeah,
I'm gonna murder yours.
Went from 0 to 100 real quick.
No pussy for you. With that spell. No pussy.
Oh my god. Are you sure it sounds? It smells like next dinner?
No!
You're the one saying you're gonna toss it into a fucking fire.
Yeah, true.
You set yourself up for that.
I didn't. You just took it there. I didn't do anything. I just said one word and you took it there. It's not my fault.
I'm gonna pop your fucking toes.
I don't have toes.
Coming just for your paws, testicles, you then.
Oh no!
You took
coming for the nubs of.
My nubs. No, leave my loves alone.
Yes, nubs. I'm coming for them.
No. Anyways, I got like a stack of 39 of coal.
Nice.
That took a second.
Now that I am no longer being harassed by some person with a toe fetish that built a giant dick in my base, I'm gonna resume back to my daily activities.
You will probably be seeing a bit of us for a little while.
Just really mallet.
Anyways,
I'll get them.
Get back to the base. We need to finish.
No. I'm
Core.
Lacking. No. Please. I'm really lagging. Oh my god. Hello?
I don't know what I taught you. You should have come back when you had the chance.
Alright, I'm free.
What was that?
Me nearly dying because I decided to hop over holes without thinking.
Brain went burr. Anyways, we gotta go and take over that fortress. Or not the fortress, the sea temple.
Which one? There's like three off of like Spawn Coast.
It's the one closest to your base, I think.
Well, there's one, like, if you go straight, like, in one direction, and there's another one, a bit more towards spawn. Skins.
Oh, yeah, Valentine huh. skins. I guess we're gonna hold off while you make the Valentine skins.
Fancy.
What do
you guys...
What happened?
What do you guys think of a Valentine's?
Valentine's Day? Chocolate.
I just get free
chocolate.
I know I can go and buy the stuff after Valentine's for pretty cheap, and I'm like,
Yeah.
I miss being in elementary school where you were forced to give everyone.
Oh my god! Yeah.
And then you
yeah.
would just come back home with fucking so much candy.
Oh my god.
I remember one time I was in fourth grade and I had transferred schools, but there was this the people I had in the school I was at, I really I like them, you know. There's like, oh, you know, we didn't like friends or anything. I don't really know what the deal was, but I went back for Valentine's Day, and five people still had me. I shouldn't mention, I've been gone for like an entire months at that point. And they gave me, like, there was like five people that had stuff to like give me. I'm like, oh, that's very kind of you, but also like, thanks, but also why? I'm not going to this school anymore.
I guess. Wait, where'd you go? I saw you in here earlier.
Oh, hey man, Basalt.
Where are you? We're not playing tag in the base, goddammit.
Nowhere.
You guys are playing tag in the base?
I'm not in the base. Where are you?
I'm nowhere.
Where are you?
I'm nowhere. Oh, also, hey, Mallard.
What?
It is your choice. Your choice.
What is?
Your
choice
of song.
Okay.
Hey, I've been saving up for that one, too.
Like...
And I would like to say, I got rid of Uwu. You cannot redeem it anymore.
I hate you.
You're evil.
You'll never find me now. Let me pick a song.
I just saw you run. I see your name tag just bouncing around trying to find me. Great.
Well, now you can't find me.
I see your little butt going into the tunnel. What are you talking about? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? I'm everywhere, but nowhere at the same time.
All right, do you guys think I should do something like 80s or like from something from the 50s, 60s, or like 80s, 90s?
80s.
Whatever your soul says to do.
Gotcha. Folk songs? No. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna go with this one.
What are you doing?
How dare you?
What are you doing?
Don't worry about it.
Won't be much longer, son.
You see me?
No.
You don't see me?
When does the video start?
Are you serious? What are you doing to the llamas?
Nothing. I'm not doing anything to the llamas. They're all circling me.
Oh, for the longest time. Whoa. For the longest, if you say goodbye to me tonight, there would still be music left to write. Ah, what else could I do? I'm so inspired by you. It hasn't happened for the longest time. Once I thought my innocence was gone, now I know that happiness goes on. Ah, that's where you found me. When you put your arms around me, that haven't been there for the longest time. Oh, for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest, I'm that voice you're hearing in the halls, and the greatest miracle of all is how I need you and how you needed me too. That hasn't happened for the longest time. Maybe this won't last very long, but you feel so right and I could be wrong. Maybe I've been hoping too hard, and I've come this far, and it's more than I hope for. Who knows how much further we'll go on. I'll be sorry when you're gone. I'll take my chances. I forgot how nice romance is, that haven't been there for the longest time. I had second thoughts at the start. I said to myself, hold on to my heart. May I know that woman that you are. You're wonderful so far, and it's more than I hope for. I know what consequence it brings. I have been a fool for lesser things. I want you so bad. I think you ought to know that I intend to hold you for the longest time. Oh. For the longest time. Whoa. For the longest time. Whoa. For the longest time. Whoa. Longest time. And that's a wrap.
Hey. Fuck are you at?
Bruh.
You know what?
Where did you go?
Yes. Perfect.
And that is the question.
I just read a little name tag. Going for
why are there so
away?
Many Endermen over here?
No, I long since left. I'm no longer in the fucking cave.
I've gone into another plane of existence beyond the end or the nether. It's called
I've
death.
yes. Okay, what are we doing?
I don't know. What are we doing?
Oh no, I was half paying attention. Something about the guardians. Guardians of
the
Galaxy.
Guardian.
Yo,
guardian
what? Elder Guardians of the Galaxy?
We have to go keep the Guardian. Oh, another one spawned.
Give me my son.
No.
Yes, three. I now have three sons.
Sons or hostages?
Hostages.
Sons.
No, it's hostages.
Sounds like differing results.
Sons.
Right,
as in children, or as in the gaseous form?
You shall not specify.
Either way, there's three of them now, and I gotta kill them.
No, leave them! Leave them alone. look at them. They're triplets.
When you mean cute, if you fish right, cute,
go
in what way?
You got the video for it, right?
Yeah.
Are you talking like...
Yeah, I have like 31.
Oh, you do? Is that enough?
Like cute as in a dog, or cute as in...
Kill the elder guardians to make it easier. Let's go.
Like endearing. Oh, gotcha.
Should we bring golden apples with us?
I mean, it's your choice. Yeah, do you guys have golden apples?
We should. If not, we could just make some.
We don't even have any fucking apples.
Do you have any gold?
Gold is the one thing we have the fuck ton of. The apples is what we lack.
I have two.
Alright, that's good enough.
Only for emergencies.
Emergency use only. Alright, let's go. I have full sand on me.
Take it.
Okay. I thought you were gonna hold it for me. Thank you.
Let's go.
But, alright. But yes, if you fish.
Would you like to participate, Mallard?
You know what? Sure.
Ayo.
Let me just get some obsidian real quick.
Alright, we're gonna pass by your nether portal real fast.
Real fast. Yeah. What are your guys' thoughts on Enderman?
Oh, tall boy.
I will snap his leg in two.
Two very different opinions.
I mean, tall boy. People need to stop making them so hot as anime men form.
I will want to snap their arms and legs into toothpicks. I think it'd be so funny. It would be so funny to like see an Enderman just fold.
Oh my god. I just lagged the fuck out and my ears just. My ears are fucking ringing.
How is it if you fish?
The booms,
cover your ears.
Big boom boom.
They're speaking against the gospel.
Why is there so many piggies?
Because of the Mallard's portal, they go through it.
Yep. There might be a cow over there too. I don't know if it's still over there. Yeah.
Cow, sheep, and nether residents. There's two cows and chickens.
We're supposed to wait for Mallard, Colby.
I'm just trying to make an ender chest real quick, so.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, why don't we make one? I keep forgetting about those.
Do we have enough ender pearls?
We have. It's only one ender pearl and a chantilly of obsidian.
No, it's Eye of Ender.
Yeah.
Which, unless you're Spencer, I don't think anyone really has blaze rods, so.
We do have blaze rods, I just got some.
I mean, yeah, but like before today.
Well, yeah, that's true. I need to save them, but I also need them. I mean, we could have stolen them.
Cooked
that.
Food.
We have shit ton of potatoes. Perish.
I want meat.
No, what the fuck? Oh my god, I'm picking the tool, but oh my god, flying tragedy.
Oh. All right, I'm unmuted right now, but if you fish, as far as the endearing part, I also am a similar boat. I don't necessarily call them cute, but I can empathize with them.
God damn.
Usually, whenever I come across anyone's like, "Oh, hey, yo, bro, what's up? How's it going?" It just feels like one of the homies to chill with. They just want to vibe, they just want to hold their blocks, and I'm perfectly fine with that. Only time I ever really kill them is just to, for the fucking end portal.
Oh, you go into the lava.
They are misunderstood. They're very misunderstood mobs.
What is that? Oh, it's Dorite. Right.
Yeah.
Go into the lava.
Mose water? Mose water? Huh? Nunny?
Push.
Why are you trying to
I'm
commit
so
arson?
Confused, Ron.
That cow is screaming for its life.
Oh.
Yeah, like I think one of the like even before like the game theory videos came out about Enderman, one of the few things I always thought like the noise they make, one of them's like the what's up, right? I always thought it was a what's up, and I would say, oh hey, what's up, you know? It was sort of just, you know. To somewhat humanize and empathize them, you know? That's
where
what they deserve.
Is it coming? Ooh, he's coming, he's coming, he's coming. Oh no, he's not coming
chest.
Yet.
You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and put this over by
snipe ammo, right?
The portal here. I don't know if I want to change this side yet, so I'm gonna put it right here.
Died.
Or right here. Or right there.
I think Malik made it. Or am I crazy?
I'm deciding on to where to put this ender chest.
Oh.
And you know what? I'm gonna put it right here. There we go. Somewhere safe to store my 38 diamonds.
Oh no, the portal's under siege.
Where is it? Bro, it despawned before I can fucking kill it.
Ah, get cucked.
Bruh. Yummy and num nums.
Yummy in the tummy.
Yummy in the tummy.
Oh. I should have that plugin that lets you add images on map, or is that something that's not fucking work?
Oh, I don't know if Blimp has that plugin in here.
That would be so funny.
It would. With the memes, all the memes.
Yeah. Oh, God.
I'm trying to to push this cow into the fucking lava and it's not working.
Why are you trying to push a cow into lava?
Cooked meat.
But what if it dies before you I can get the meat?
Then I steal it. And then I rub it on my skin.
Kinky.
Good for skincare.
Uh-huh.
I guess.
To each their own, I suppose.
Oh,
what did you do? What did
you do? Opa Gangnam Style?
Okay, good. Anyways, what are you doing?
I'm gonna block you off this lava.
You know, it's just like one entire little. You don't even have to start from right there. You can go to the top. I'm like over here.
I was just blocking off the lava. No momentum.
I'm gonna plug it up from up there, like a real man.
No. Leave it.
No. No, I've already set off on this mission. Nothing can stop me. Fuck, I need more blocks.
The fact that you need more blocks has stopped you. What are you gonna do?
Get more blocks. You didn't think ahead, did you?
No, I thought you would just give up from there.
No. What the fuck?
It hurt me. The lava hurt me. Help.
Get fucking nae-naed.
What the fuck did I miss for like the 5 seconds I was gone?
Eat your cooked meat to heal.
No.
Coward. Coward. Coward eat.
I am not a coward.
No, I am a man. My balls just dropped in this kit.
Well, that's how it works.
I just developed my Adam's apple.
Fucking I'm gonna try and jump over the lava. You ready?
Oh no.
Yeah.
No.
I missed.
Bruh.
I'm gonna do it again.
This does not sound like a good idea for longevity.
There's more animals up here.
I gotta do it before the lava's gone. I can make it. I can make it.
Parkour hero. Parkour hero.
I did it!
Nice job.
I kind of jumped back into it, but I did it.
Look at you go.
Hey! One shot, one kill.
That bug went slow-mo.
Yo, it dropped another fucking tier. Hell yeah.
Oh, that's nice.
Hello, Lucky. Hello.
I cringe at myself whenever I fucking say that. I need to really need to stop that.
Huggers! Oh, fucking
huggers!
Oh my god.
Fuck. Is someone dying again?
We both had the same idea.
I fell in the lava. I'm born. Pussy flesh.
Well, that doesn't sound huggers to me.
Thirsty
to chaos. Oh, no, this is perfectly fine.
No, Wolby, shut the fuck up. No, someone mute them. Someone mute them. I hear another one.
Another what? Tell it a your mom joke, it'll die instantly.
Mm,
if only.
Imagine it as an actual thing.
Imagine just like, if you just told
your
like
a. So fast, she's squeaky.
And then just whoever you tell that to, they just instantly die.
That's dead.
Fucking perished in a millisecond.
Come here, pig, baby piglin. Whoop. Ah, yes, murder. I just murdered a child.
My flesh.
Huh? Where did you fucking go, Colby?
I went to another lava light pool, lava thing. Whatever this thing is called. I'm out of
lava.
Blocks.
A Help. Pool of lava?
No.
Help Ocean me. Of lava.
You got yourself in it. Get yourself out. I don't even know where you went.
Help me. I help. Help.
I don't help. Even know where you went.
Help.
You can't help. Ask for help.
Help.
Oh my god.
Help. Help me.
Where? Where are you?
Never mind. I'm fine.
Disown you. You hear me? I'm gonna disown you.
I lost Brutal. Half my health, but everything's a-okay.
Oh my fucking god.
Bruh. Sounds like y'all are having a blast.
If you find me, I'll give you nothing.
Wow, that's a really good deal.
No, I don't like that. I'm good. Ow. Boing, 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 boing.
Mallard's muted, right?
Yeah, Mallard's muted right now.
Ah.
I don't know if we're deafened.
Are you sure about that?
No! Oh, he's alive! He comes back! He brings us his gracious... grease.
What?
Wait, are you still coming?
Many questions. What?
Confused. Fucking confused. Are you still coming? Is he just doing what, motherfucker?
What?
What?
Now that I'm gonna fucking bite you.
What?
I'm coming for your toes.
What?
What?
I will fucking come for your toes.
Oh, fuck, there's a spider.
Boom. Your mom is a bitch. I'm dead.
Okay.
Yo. Hey, yo. I love building in block game.
Building in block game, very fun.
Very.
What was that?
I'm thinking of a different word. Where'd you go? There you are. I dare you to fall into this hole.
I'm going to murder some children first. Hold on.
Why are you murdering the young?
Why not?
Because they steal your things and they don't give you trades.
Do they even grow up?
Bruh.
Good question. Murder. What hole? Where did you want me to jump down from?
This hole will land right there.
Where? Which one?
This one right here, that one I'm standing at. To that ledge over there.
That one?
Look at the jackass.
Like that? And did you do that what you were trying to do?
What the fuck is going on over there with you two?
We're waiting on you.
Make it. I didn't know you could make it.
I don't even know where you guys are meeting up.
Nether. We're at your portal.
The Nether portal? Okay.
Yeah. I hear a crossbow charge up. I'm gonna fucking kill him.
Oh, sorry. I farted.
What the f-
I could murder you right now, I would. I hope you know that. You are so lucky we're friends. We also have PvP's off. And you're also lucky PvP's off right now. They seem so misunderstood. Wait, hold on. What?
You were just now paying attention to chat?
Yeah. I wasn't paying attention for a hot minute. Was that for the Enderman question?
Yeah.
I am way behind. Oof. Fucking oof. Oh shit! Get back here. Hello? Hello? I kind of fell down. Oh god. you feel the rage from Mallard right now.
His glasses are fucking bending.
This is pretty much just turned into spleef.
Alright, let's go. Let's go into the suite.
I'm gonna just get some XP real quick.
Where'd your portal go, dude? Love you, Mallard. Please don't be angry.
I'm not. If anything, you just protected my portal, so thanks.
Yes, we're good. We're good children. We're good.
Yo, mystery with the rate of 6. No, that's poggers. Hello. How's everyone doing?
Raid.
How was the stream? I'm here with Quolby and Lost, so that's what those two chaotic voices are in the background.
Hello.
That's good. Got so many wounds. Nice. God damn it. Where the fuck did you guys even go?
Over here. Please help. I'm trying to come for my little bear legs.
This way. It is this way. Wee.
What is it we're doing again exactly?
Murder for the ocean.
Why are we going so far away?
Because this is where the portal is.
I mean, okay. I suppose. There was one, a lot closer over by...
Oh, this is the one that I got for my knee.
Okay. I love how Mallard is so careful going through the nether and we're just, hopping.
Yeah, y'all just, bouncing around. I'm just here, just, smelling the roses.
Oh, roses.
Good mystery. Thanks for asking. Exactly.
Alright, so it is somewhere over there, and it's right in front of us. I gotta find it.
We don't
it.
Have any doors.
No, wait, other side. This side. It's over there.
I have 9 doors.
I'm like, what?
Oh god, I'm hello. Oh, what the? Excuse me? Hello?
Bruh.
Why do I hear a drown?
Probably because it's a drown?
The ocean.
Oh yeah, no, there's a lot of drown down there. Minecraft looks fun, yeah.
I got a power one and some coal.
If you ever want to join the server, guys, remember,
As a child. You killed a child.
Oh my
god.
Might be somewhere. I think it's in a notebook.
Where's the thing?
It's in the Blink of Cynthia notebook. If you ever want to go and remember.
See where my boat
open.
Is?
Where your boat is? I don't.
How are you? Never mind.
What?
Boat? Oh.
Anyways, it's like.
Yep.
Wait. Where's
there something soon?
There it is. All right. Be
so
careful.
I mean, it's public in the sense that like it's streamer related. So Fizz and Chronix, you guys would be perfectly fine to join. So.
Be careful not to break too much on the top because I need some of the blocks that are on the top.
Ow.
I am lagging.
Oh god. I'm gonna leave. I'm gonna die.
But you're a netherite.
Yeah, and I'm down to like 3 hearts. 4 now.
How?
What? How?
Never mind.
I understand
Apple.
How. I understand
Apple.
How.
Apple.
Okay. No, it's just a vibe in SMP. Oh, hey, what's up?
Yo, I just survived death.
Yeah, me too.
I can't break shit.
Yeah,
the,
it's just...
The thing. I have...
We're supposed to get in.
I have
the front door?
Invisibility potions.
Invisibility potions?
Yeah.
I don't think those work.
No,
why
don't.
The...
I'm about to die. I haven't been paying attention to my health. I'm about to die. Whee!
Why the fuck would you bring invisibility potions to an ocean monument when we could use water breathing potions instead?
Because they can't see you when you're invisible.
I mean, I'm aware of that, but then we also don't have any armor. And they still do damage when you attack them with melee weapons.
Or when you get close enough. Closer to them. Close enough, put back on our armor, kill the guardian, the elder guardian.
How are we supposed to get in?
Front door?
I was trying to break in from the top, because I know there's one up there.
Yeah, but we also have Mining Fatigue 3, so, like, that's not gonna happen.
So
I mean, it is with enough time, but, like, nah.
With how easy we're being, like...
Ganked? Yeah, no.
Yeah.
Don't worry.
Right, to the front door.
Okay.
To the front door, hang on.
Yeah, get in. Don't stand on
the
boat.
The front door's blocked out.
What do you mean, it's blocked?
It's blocked. There's a wall.
That's not the front door, then. Or is it? Hang on.
Like, over here is normally the front door.
Yeah, it's blocked. I tried to go through there escaping, and I was fucking nearly nay-nayed.
Explain.
It has a wall blocking it. What do you mean, explain?
Oh, is it... Did the gen fuck up?
Probably.
Oh, it probably did.
I got you.
Just...
Why do they take so many hits to fucking die?
Because we're in hard mode. Oh god. Break line of sight! Break line of sight! Oh god! Let me in! Let me in! Door! Door!
Wait.
Door!
Door!
Yeah, the door, yeah, the door.
Okay. Oh yeah, what the fuck?
Uh-huh. Break it. It's gonna be a while. Everyone punch the same block.
I can barely even see. Here, you know what? Here, let me just... Door. And I'll just, like, stand right here. Breathe.
Break the block. Break the single block.
Which one are we going for? This one,
I
think.
Know. That one?
You guys are doing great.
Whoa.
Great. Get in here to help.
Have a good stream. Alright, thanks, Fizz. Hopefully we won't die. I've got a total of dying just for this, so.
Damn.
Oh, we're making progress.
Progress? We got a minute of mining fatigue.
I would like to check, but also at the same time. Like, maybe.
Yep, just mind maker then.
Stop pushing each other around.
I kind of get air. I don't want to die.
There's a door right behind you.
There's 3 doors.
I'm trying to mine. I'm trying to... There. Okay, we got...
What? Bruh.
Bruh, there's another wall!
Yo, what?
There's another wall!
Do you mean there's another wall?
There's another wall behind the wall that we just broke through!
Oh, wait, what?
Hang on, mining fatigue is almost over. Mining fatigue is almost over.
Right.
You were saying?
Okay, I broke through, okay.
It's progress. Let me just get rid of the door with my iron axe and mining fatigue 3 real quick.
Oh, you're using a fucking iron axe or pickaxe?
Yeah, because I don't chop wood all that much. I mine.
I use my axe as my main weapon.
You guys know you could have just gone around. Hello, hi, hello.
What?
Oh.
Oh yeah.
Time to get fucking nay-nayed on.
Okay, let me get the doors back in my hotbar. Gonna need them. Door. Of course, the oxygen is facing the other way.
Am I going to die? Probably. I killed one! Thing.
Nice!
Okay.
Come here. Fucking die. Why is there so many of you? Oh, I need air! I need air! I need air!
Okay, you know
I
what?
Need air.
Ah, fuck! Oh.
Oh, I'm about to drown too.
Okay. They have seemed to disappear.
I had to go back all the way to the entrance.
Run away, bitch!
I'm looking for the Elder Guardian.
At the very least, they don't regenerate health, so...
Yes.
Hello.
Hello. Where's the Elder?
Oh, there's a lot of them chilling over there. Hi.
Find an Elder.
Why did I bring a bow?
Found one!
You found one?
Where is it?
How did we get to you?
-289.
That's really helpful. Thank you.
It's over here.
I'm about to fucking drown.
I literally threw that path.
And here you are bringing visibility potions.
I killed it. I killed it, please.
Yo, nice. Yeah, this door. The door's right over this way. Right here.
You motherfucker, leave me alone.
You also get gold. Send some prismy.
Oh, we got one. Oh, fuck, there's another one. Huh. Die. Okay, he's dead.
Okay. Oh, so how many Elder Guardians are there?
About
there's three.
I got a wet sponge. Very useful.
Cool. Let me just...
There's nothing down this way. Or is there? Oh, God, I'm glitching.
Door.
I'm regaining health. Regaining health.
Oh, hello guys.
Hey, what's up? We're just trying not to like drown or like die or anything. Oh fuck.
And I just need one more heart. Why am I eating it? I got a fish that I could eat here too.
Yo, nice. Anime, hello, welcome. Eat ramen in the morning with egg? Ooh. Ow.
Ooh.
Oh fuck, it's right here.
There's usually one in this hallway.
Oh god, there's two of them. Oh, fuck that. God. They hit so hard even with full netherite.
They do hit very hard. Yo, I found the sponge room!
Nice!
I'm about to get...
Oh, we were right really close to the sponge room.
Cool. I'm really close to drowning.
The Elder Guardian?
No sponge room. I don't know where the other ones are.
Around?
I found the hallway that we found one before in. Gotta look.
Oh, okay.
We're close to one.
Oh, cool. Accidentally placed down two doors. Wonderful.
Where the fuck am I?
I'm following you.
I found one! Yeah. I'm going to drown before I can fucking kill it. I'm going to fucking drown.
Come on. Is that?
Nice.
Ghost, get out of here.
It's too fucking far. I'm gonna drown. I'm legit gonna drown.
Door! Fucking door! I was trying to place it down. Oh god. Oh god. Everyone, okay. Are we all good?
No, I need air.
Okay.
I'm at 3 fucking hearts.
Eat, damn it.
I hit him.
Alright, I'm out of there. I'm full of air. I'm gonna eat and heal.
Okay,
just take a turn. Sharon's the door.
Guardians.
There should be at least one more. There's only three in the temple, right?
Normally there's only three, yeah.
I like how you're just walking in the water.
Yeah, I have Death Rider.
I know.
That's that mean there's another one back that way?
Probably.
I'm so glad PvP's not on right now. You know how imagine just like sweeping edge like a teammate just KOing them.
Fuck.
Wait, hold on. Is that it?
What?
I don't think it's it.
See it? Hold on. No, I think I see it. It's like glitching.
Is that it? Or is that a regular? No, it's a regular guardian.
Need air. Guardian mode. Guardian shoot.
Oh god.
Wait, where'd you go?
Oh. No, you don't.
Where are y'all?
Trying not to die.
Found it?
No.
Oh, fish.
Thought it was like over here, but.
Go play some Elder Scrolls. All right, if your fish sounds good. See you around.
Probably at the top. Probably at the top.
It normally is at the top, I think, if we haven't gotten already.
Okay. Yeah, we gotta go up there.
Ow.
Do we still have mining fatigue?
Yes.
Found it.
Fuck. Out. Where? Oh.
Up top!
Oh, how'd you get up there?
Back the way you found the second Elder Guardian. You go through there, you go take a little here. Let me make my way back there.
Go by the big treasure room.
Oh no, I'm lost.
I see your name.
Yeah. It's not over here exactly, but.
Sire.
Yeah, up here.
In here.
Yeah, let me just get some air real quick.
Sponge room.
Where? Yeah, it's up this way.
All right, let me get air.
And then it's just up. Just chilling up here.
Oh yeah, you fucking bitch.
Oh, started.
Wait, where'd you guys go? I don't see you.
Oh, I'm gonna dip real quick. Eat.
You're good. I got it.
Dead?
I killed it!
Nice!
Yes!
Nice!
Now I can finally build my farm. Good thing I brought this hoe.
Hello.
Hi.
Your toes smell quite nice.
yeah, no.
What?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Alright, I'm gonna go and collect all the sponge. Tell me when the fucking thing ends.
Two. I think it's got about like a minute. 45 seconds.
Yeah, 45 seconds. God damn it. I should have brought a door with me so I can camp out here.
Why do I have a fucking crossbow? What gave me a crossbow?
Piglin. I don't know. Yes, anime. I'm playing with Lost and Quilby for.
I'm gonna die.
So dark.
Sea lanterns are gonna be so nice to get. We have a shit ton of sponges now.
Nice.
Hey, did you guys know at the very main entrance there is a way to go up?
You know, wait, what?
What?
I think either one of my followers, either Fizz, I think, or Chronix, thought that there might be a way to go up. Ooh, no, we're not going to that room. We're not going to that room. Fuck.
Oh, fuck, I'm lagging out. God damn it.
Oh, cool, he's just on one heart.
Fucking get murked.
I just need butter. I just needed air. Oh, wait, where's the other sponge room at? I don't remember.
It was on the left.
Oh, shit, there is, yeah. Look at that, up.
I know, right? I feel so dumb now. We were just sitting there just mining at the front.
Oh, wow, and this brings us right over to the guardian that goes, like, up at the top, yeah. Wow, we took literally the longest route possible.
I know, right?
No brain cell. Hey, don't worry about it. We were oxygen deprived.
Yeah, let's just roll with that excuse.
Get into the door.
Oh, yeah. You already collected the sponges from this room.
Yeah, I collected all the sea sponges already.
Wait, now I'm stuck. Hold on.
Wait. So, the question is, do we make the easiest easy guardian farm, or do we make the more aesthetically looking one?
Yes.
I don't care.
You do the easy one. I'm not in the mood to make aesthetics. Anyways. Or why? I will commit a purge to your bloodline.
Oh, I forgot there's gold and stuff.
Gold.
Yep. Yeah. What, like, there should be like, what, 8 gold blocks in there?
Oh, a free pocket of air. What have you done? You just filled this room with water. You animal! This was a good pocket of air!
Block it up! Stop complaining!
Block it.
Ian? Hey, what's up?
What's good? Hang on.
Flirt.
Can you come up here? Yeah. A good pocket of air.
Nice. Indeed.
Would you like some gold mallard?
I'm fine,
for your services.
Would you like a sea sponge?
Sure. I'll take a couple sponges.
You get 13.
Oh, wow.
Hey, guys.
Bruh. Hand it back. Hand it over. Bruh. Hand it over. Hand it over.
There we go. Sponge.
I got sponge. Let's go. Anyways, how do we get out of here?
You just went the wrong way.
Yeah. Down and forward.
Zoom.
Wait, where was the entrance?
We are at the entrance.
Look up, look up, look up, look up.
Oh.
Yeah.
And this was the guardian was at?
Yep, and that's the front door. Oh my god.
Escape! Escape! Ah.
Oh my god. I'm just peering through like the fucking oak door and there's like 20 of them out there. Yeah, I'm not going out the front door.
Fuck. Yeah, don't do that. That's
yeah.
Anyway.
Nice.
Well, I guess it's time to exterminate them somehow.
Kill as many as you can if you want, but they're gonna just keep respawning because they just spawn in this area. So this is why it's a good place to make farm.
It's almost like that's how the game mechanic
works. I'm running. Never mind.
I know, right? It's the game mechanic.
Suicide. Oh god.
Hey, I need your help getting my shit back. I tried.
Okay. But I don't want to get nated on. Now, hold up. While we think about this tactically and
just clench your butt and go in.
Oh, hey, there's a dead chest above me. Oh god.
Gonna punch my dead chest.
I'm not gonna punch your. I'm not. There's a lot of mean motherfuckers around it.
There are. There were so many. This would be a great farm. Heckin' hella fish, hella prisoners.
A very dangerous farm.
Yeah.
I'll distract them. Run, Mallard. I'm about to die.
Oh god.
Making my way back. Who fucking dug this hole here?
Okay.
Harumph.
You did.
Swim.
Oh, don't drown.
I see you. mission successful.
We cleaned up the temple.
Dolphin, please. Please. I want zoomies. Oh no. Yeah.
Dolphin's mom.
Zoomies.
Oh, hey, what's up?
I have a permanent heart.
What?
What?
An extra heart, like it's yellow on my screen.
Okay.
Not lagging.
No, this is from the apple that it just never went away after I ate it. All right.
Neat.
Who's ready to get my shit back? Yeah.
Good luck.
Good luck. He said bye.
Oh no, I'm just gonna watch this. Oh, add render distance. Let me just.
I faded.
Pain with love, pain, pain. Shouldn't you let me go first so I can distract them at least?
If I'm careful about this, I should be fine.
Should
careful
be fine.
You are surrounded. What do you mean careful about it? You're gonna get their attention first.
True.
Go.
You're going about it the slowest way possible.
What is it?
Oh, also, I made a hole from the top there, so you can swim in directly from the top into it.
Wait, don't get rid of the side pillars. I need those. Get rid of that. Oh, well, I didn't get rid of the side pillars. All right, let's get out of here.
Oh, God!
Hey, what's up?
I'm bringing them towards you.
Oh, yeah,
hey,
no,
I brought some friends.
Oh, God.
Swim away.
Please.
Look at her and her non-boating self.
Yeah.
Get in the boat. In the boat. I don't like this.
Oh, hey, this is drowned. Cool. I'll just go over to this portal.
I hitched a ride. Wait, where are we going?
To another portal.
Yeah.
Oh, another decimated portal. I need the obsidian from that, actually.
Oh, we're over here at this one, I think. Unless this is a different area I'm thinking of.
I don't know. I was looking for one of the
temples. This is a different area.
Monument. A fucking ocean monument. There you go. I was looking for a monument, and this is the one I found.
Ouch.
Ow. Probably already been looted. Anyways. Oh, yeah. This is the one I was messing around in. I just used the obsidian because I didn't want it to loot. Oh.
Yeah, it looks really cool from under.
It do be looking kind of spiffy, though. Boy, brave of you to assume that I will burn.
Well, I mean, you did die from a guardian, so...
Well, burning is one of the things I can't do, though. You see, for I am a witch. And witches aren't don't burn.
What was that? You see, witches don't burn. She's they say, well, they're on fire.
Oh, roasting toasty, who wants a piece of
pink? Oh, there's There's snow!
Yeah, I know. I saw that.
I don't have a bucket. I don't have a bucket. Never mind. That's a mission I would do at the same time.
You want to see who can last the longest in the powdered snow?
What?
Who'd die first, me or you? Let's go.
What the fuck, Wolvie?
I have a death wish.
You don't say. You don't fucking say.
I got 10 pieces of. I forgot what I was saying.
Oh, hey, creeper.
Aw, man.
Oh, hey, phantoms.
Oh. Why are we decimated? Oh, what?
Yay, she heard the screech and fear through her life.
It just whispered in my fucking ear. Where is it? I see it. Coming for me?
What the fuck?
I think the fuck not. Guess, bitch.
Forget that they can go under the fucking water.
They can?
What, yeah, the phantoms?
Wait. So they're all terrain?
Yeah. But they're slower than water, so you have a better chance to kill them.
One of the cons from the new cave update is that the caves are big enough for phantoms to spawn in them.
Fuck.
Talking from experience.
I'm like, oh, why is this place so bright? And then I see it.
This is powdered snow. Yep, there's a sheep just walking through the powdered snow.
Wait, where are you guys?
I'm exploring that mountain.
So I'm collecting coal. Do you see my torch?
No. I don't know where I am. I'm in a kelp fucking forest thing.
Oh, I'm above land.
Imagine if there are sharks in Minecraft. Oh my god.
That'd be terrifying. I mean, we have the drown, but like.
Yeah. Closest thing to a shark we've got.
Where is your light? I do not see your light.
It's around.
What am I, a light, huh?
Yeah. Oh, there's coal.
I'm going to get the coal. Alright, let me go to the edge of the beach.
On this long ass beach.
A long ass beach. I mean. Where are you? Do you see me? I see you. Get the fuck out of there.
What? I'm getting coal.
Oh.
Bruh.
There's like a deep ass hole you in.
Yo, what? Wow.
It's us. Fucking sissy.
Sussy.
That's a dead end. Oh, I forgot I have a torch.
Yeah, and that's all I've been seeing. Thank you, Optifine's dynamic lighting.
Dynamic lighting?
Yeah, it lights up the entire place around you so you can see, like, so it's not dark at night.
Oh, really? So that's what dynamic light lighting is? I didn't know.
I stole your coal. Four. Right now.
What are you talking about, Chloe? Are you at the same vein of coal?
Hello.
Hi.
Yeah.
Oh. I just opened up a massive fucking underwater cave.
Yo, there was a treasure map. Did you bring it?
No, I forgot.
How could you forget such a vital piece of information?
Because I forgot.
I gotta eat the raw fish. I forgot to bring potatoes with me when I was making my way back.
I found more coal. I'm quite lost. I don't know where I am. I just know I am in a cave now. Please send help.
What? How and why?
Please send a rescue mission.
No.
I stopped asking that, like, a ways back.
Why am I hearing a phantom in the cave?
I told you.
He's gone in there.
What the f- I'm underwater. Bitch, go away.
Wait, it spawned underwater?
They spawn underwater now. Oh my god.
Bro. Nowhere safe.
Nowhere safe from that stupid mob that should not have won that mob vote.
Yeah, no.
Who the fuck voted? Who the fuck voted?
Everyone,
for the phantom?
Except the people who did want or don't want it. I don't know.
Damn, I wasn't a part of that.
Same.
I wish I was.
Yeah. Your vote probably would not have made the difference.
Probably would not, but at least I would have shown my dislike for it.
Yeah. Or who knows, maybe back then you would have liked it.
Yeah, maybe I would have been swayed by fucking false advertising, and then it'd be like the shitty little mob that it is today. But what were the other mobs that were going to be added? Wasn't like
one was like a blaze variant,
oh, the
like,
Inferno,
or whatever they ended up calling it. Yeah, with like the shields and stuff. And I forget the other two.
Yeah, oh, that would have been cool. I think one of them was the Great Hunger or something.
Oh yeah.
That's good. Is that another portal? Where are you? I don't see you, and I am assuming you died.
I'm still in an underwater cave. I don't know where
Pero
my
por
hole
qué?
Is.
Pero por qué?
I don't know where my hole is.
Es hora de mimir, ¿por qué?
No huh? Habla español.
No, Nesca. I'm gonna head back to work in progress volcano.
Where are you?
Send a rescue mission.
Where the fuck are you at?
I told you I don't know.
You know where the exit is? Can you spell
no.
out it? I see you.
Oh my lord. How can you get lost so easily?
I don't know.
He's in an underwater cave. It's a really huge one. What are you looking
no
for
excuse.
In here?
I just found coal and I was
yeah.
falling
oh,
for coal.
I just thought that was a geo. Damn, this texture pack sometimes. Having fun.
Oh, hello, Colby. I was like, please.
You were, and then
mine.
You were no longer one.
Mine. Mine.
Yeah.
Mine.
Which way's the way out?
That way.
I don't know, actually. Look at this iron, though.
Colby!
iron.
Imagine if just both of you guys got fucking lost.
Bro.
Oh, I did get lost. I'm not the one who'd be falling. You're not supposed to follow me. You're supposed to follow her. Which if she's lost, then we're both lost.
I'm back home already. So.
Find more coal. I found more coal.
Why are you guys so obsessed with coal?
Cause resource.
Uh-huh.
A very valuable resource that we need for our mega smelter.
Sure.
Yeah, now we did that.
Not sus at all.
We're not starting a drug empire. I mean, what? Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Drugs?
Drogas, you say?
Drugs.
Illegal narcotics?
Drugs. Technically legal.
Legal where?
Where we live.
Mm-hmm.
Anyways, where'd you go?
Legal.
I lost you again.
I'm at the portal.
You left with the fucking... Actually, I have a boat on me, I have to remember.
I just swam.
Come on, I got a boat.
Imagine just completely forgetting you have a boat with you. Just like on your back.
Imagine it's just on my back.
Just being like a boat turtle.
I forgot where the turtle was. I forgot. Oh, there it is. Making my way back home. Been a long day. Time to see my fluffy dog. Fat bitch.
Here for something. I'm gonna put that in the chest though. That was uncalled for. That's what I want.
Those videos are funny.
I'll get ruthless.
Hi, Ramis. How's it going? Yum. Stream 2. Ah, gotcha. I am having fun, Ramis. I am having fun listening to these two blabbering.
Ah! Die! God, I keep missing! Motherfucker! Stop fucking moving! This is why I wouldn't be an MCC.
Really? There's no other reason?
That's just the only reason?
The only reason?
I can't shoot arrows again, and I can't PvP. I can't PvP to save my life.
And you also have shitty ping.
Oh my god. Fucking rude. Absolutely.
Maybe try to wombo combo you 5 blocks ahead of them.
I'm gonna pick up another thing of the salt real quick.
Oh no, that's the fucking lava hole. Oh no, I don't.
A lava
hole.
Don't
be a coward. Jump in it. Don't be a coward.
Yeah.
What do you do with the?
Take a nice hot bath in there.
I do too.
Take the spicy bath. Take oops.
I'm good. I don't want a spicy bath.
Spicy bath time.
I'll take a spicy bath on my own time. I'm not gonna do one on live on stream.
you gotta get rid of the old dead skin, so you gotta take a spicy bath and then peel it off.
I ain't showing people my bath time stream. That will be for another time.
Bathtub stream.
Is that a sub goal / follow goal?
Oh shit.
Basically.
1,000 followers and I'll do a bath time stream.
Hang on, I'll build a bath right now.
Here, let me just clip that real quick so when eventually, if you ever get there, it's not blackmail. You said it yourself. You brought this upon yourself.
For the price of toes, you have to do bathtub stream.
Ouch.
Yowza babowza.
Oh no. Oh no.
Oh, let me go drop the sponges into the thing.
Yo, someone's got hiccups.
It's not hiccups, it's gas.
Sure.
Hiccup gas.
It is. What the fuck? Do we run out of coal or something?
Yeah,
did
most
you?
Likely.
Yeah, it's a good thing I've got a shit ton of fucking coal.
But what if I just came there and stole it all?
I will cry right in front of you, right on stream, very loudly.
Salty tears, my favorite.
Why need food? Why didn't I get food all down here?
Because, what? I need to restock on my food, actually.
There's like a shit ton of potatoes in there.
I know, it's because I grinded all those potatoes. Why else?
You turned them
into
mashed potatoes?
I actually turned them into fries. I don't like mashed potatoes.
Be gone. We aren't friends anymore.
Ultimate betrayal.
Alright.
The texture is shit.
Oh, wait, hold on. Let me go AFK at the spider farm.
Where are you going? Why are you leaving me?
How could this happen to me?
Alright, time to make your goddamn Valentine's Day.
Oh yeah, huh?
Yeah, you're that. Welcome. Uh-huh, yeah, uh-huh. That thing that you wanted me to do, right? And you fucking pink. Yeah, uh-huh.
Well, spoil it, I guess.
Uh-huh, yeah. Of course I'll spoil it.
What are you gonna do for your skin?
I have no clue. I might make myself look like a fucking Care Bear, who knows?
Oh my god, a Care Bear skins?
Fucking traumatizing.
I fucking loved the Care Bears when I was little.
Same.
The only thing I ever got to watch about the Care Bears is the Care Bear movie.
I watched, what's that one where they had like a bunch of random animals that weren't Care Bears? What are they called?
Grumpy Bear?
No. Grumpy Bear is a fucking bear. I meant the ones with a bunch of animals. Like, there's a lion, there's a raccoon, a penguin.
I don't fucking know.
What the fuck were they? I remember that movie. Like, the Care Bears had, like, they had, like, parents and shit. And, like, the Care Bears had to be separated from their other animal siblings for some reason. Segregation or some shit. I don't know.
What?
They were separated and then found each other again.
What? Ooh. Nice. How's it going?
Found them again in the jungle.
What?
Yeah, that's where they found them. All the animals were in the jungle for some reason. The penguin was in the jungle.
Why the fuck is there a penguin in the jungle?
How if I know? But that penguin was mad vibing.
Song's guess is a Braveheart.
Yo, what is fucking going on? Oh, it's because there's not enough sand. Turn it off for a quick second, let it collect everything it needs to collect. How's the seaweed look now that I think about it?
Okay, there we go. I'm back.
Oh, welcome back.
Yeah.
Where the fuck did you run off to?
Oh, fucking, I had to fix my hair.
Oh, sure.
For who?
For myself, bitch. I'm shedding like a goddamn dog.
Oh man, the Shaggy Dog has come and made a comeback. Have you seen the old? Have you seen the classic Shaggy Dog?
Salty.
Yeah, it's that one clip where their dog jumps up to a person and fucking clocks them in the face.
Bruh. Yo.
Hmm.
He also dropped a new stuff, new cosmetics. It's like all like ocean themed.
Yo,
fancy.
Yo, it's fucking cool looking.
Too damn bad, I can't play it.
You can, but you would be alone.
I'd be alone.
Two rolls of sheeple, damn.
Damn. Ooh.
Damn, Daniel.
Yo, they all lit up. That's fucking cool.
Hey, can I let them come back?
Collect more shit.
Let's see how much of your skin I can get done today.
Not one single bit.
Don't jinx it.
Okay, I got 7 sponges cooking, a shit ton of fucking glass.
I really let the fucking sponges out of the nether. Oh, I forgot that's what I was editing last time.
What?
You're terrifying one.
OG Care Bears is child.
San, it's San.
Wait, so is that an actual Care Bears thing you're talking about then, San?
Oops. Braveheart, oh, Braveheart! I think that was the lion.
Yes, it was.
Yeah.
Oh, San, hello.
Do you remember what they were called?
The other
Care Bears that weren't bears.
I don't know.
God damn it. Well, anyways, we're getting
those two different origins for the second lot of the Care Bears.
Yeah.
One was they were separated
when they were babies, and then another they were separated for a different reason.
Yeah, what the fuck? Why is the Care Bear lore so different? Why? Why?
Sometimes it's better not to know.
Yeah, but I want to know. Like,
maybe
why
not.
Would you deny me? Yeah, I do. Why would you deny me that? Like, seriously, that is so not cool. Like...
Bulby, do you want, like, pastel pink or fucking normal Valentine's Day color in your face, red and pink?
Do pastel, man. I don't want to be fucking eye bleeding. Holy fuck. I'm hungry.
Let's change all the bright colors.
Alright, so pretty one. Show me, I wanna watch.
Oh, I'm not gonna have a sand problem.
Oh shit, shit ton of- Wait, what do you need sand for?
Glass.
I have a shit ton of sand cooking. I don't know how long we're gonna use it for, but I'm pretty sure Silk Touch works on it. Yeah, it does.
Yep.
My braid is fried.
What is your guys' Silk Touch tool of choice?
Pick, because it's easier to like pick up all the ores and then move them, and then I could just use them as a little bit of an XP grinder. I got Silk Touch. I got it for pretty cheap, I'm pretty sure. Let me check.
My Silk Touch tool of choice is a shovel.
Oh man, yeah, you can pick up a shovel. Grass. Yeah. I have a fuck ton of cats if anyone wants one.
I'm good for now, thank you though.
I've got one little kitty that almost got blown up yesterday.
Oh. What?
I have it for like 7 emeralds.
I'm a sneaky creeper.
Why is there a skeleton dying?
Don't question it.
Does skeletons spawn in the fucking thing?
Probably.
Yo, what the hell?
Which is kind of weird considering that it's not tall enough anywhere for them to spawn in.
It also killed a glow squid.
Glow squid?
Yeah, we got 2 insects. Well, back to this.
Sniff. Anyways, I have
and
two farms.
Make your color palette stop being strange.
No. I have 2 farms that I need to build, and I need to get the blocks for that.
That's a significant darker pink, damn it.
That is a shit ton of soul sand that I need to get.
Why must you make my life hard, Colby?
What did I do? Just make the dark fur white and the blue fur pink.
It's as simple as that. Duh.
See? Now I will now proceed to an Indian Joker TikTok. Please
no.
17 diamonds from sailor wine.
Sounds like a pretty good sale there.
He appeared on fucking stage.
And 8 stacks of sand as well.
He yo.
That the entire chest.
Damn. That man is fucking breaking his arms.
Colby, I'm going to smack you.
What did I do?
I am going to disown you and smack
why,
the living shit out of you.
What did I do?
You are about to be disowned. Prepare yourself.
What did I do?
What's going on?
Prepare yourself.
What did I do?
Everything.
there's a almost a full chest of iron ingots to deal with.
What the fuck is going on?
Got that bomb was running yesterday.
Gonna lie, this is terrifying to look at. Oh god, this is... Fuck.
Terrific to look at, you mean?
For the skin stuff.
Like, four stacks of iron ingot in the iron farm.
Ooh, nice.
Damn.
We will soon be having...
That's nearly a full chest.
We will soon be having a prismarine farm for any prismarine and lighting needs. My braid is like
great spells, bitch.
Thank you. Thank you.
You're doing great, Colby.
You guys really came prepared for that. No water. You brought invisibility potions instead of water breathing. You didn't bring any doors for water either. It's totally like you guys were totally not gonna drown, right?
We're not very.
We usually do better. I swear.
Uh-huh.
That's what they all say. She beat her. Yeah. If we're just fried right now.
Mm-hmm. Excuses, that's what I hear.
This is slander that I'm hearing. It will come for the toes.
Oh yeah, how's the wool farm coming along?
It's complete. It's got two rows of sheep wool in it from yesterday, and that was for about 2 hours.
Ooh, just solid.
So it's not a full farm yet. Add more to it. I just ran out of servers.
Okay, gotcha.
Bulby. I'm gonna screenshot this real quick.
Show me. I wanna see my new skin.
I need to do another
panel. Yeah. Aww. I need to fix the colorings on some of it.
It looks like a little. For some reason, the heart looks like a cow.
No. Just fix your fucking tail. Obnoxious.
Dabble,
another one.
Maybe so.
Yes.
Do you want any clothing?
The chunky sweater.
Do you want any clothing?
Apparently I'm naked.
Open my chunky sweater.
Alright, so you remember MC for Christmas? Wait, what? Remember Christmas MCC?
Yes.
Remember how Wilbur didn't wear any Christmas clothes and he like gave him a...
Craft.
Holy shit, Yingy with the rate of 17!
Yo!
Ah, fucking damn! Everyone. Hello everyone, how's it going? I'm just chilling, minding my own fucking business. How's it going, everyone? Yo, I heard a noise.
Wait, how do you spell Wilbur's?
Weld Warrior, thank you for the follow. 100? Yes, I just reached 100 today. And we're at 101, baby. Let's go.
Noise. He didn't wear it, right? They put it on him on empty. Like, it was like a overlay. Something I don't fucking know.
You would have to send it to me. I don't know.
Turo Turo, thank you for the follow as well. You're all are too kind. Okay, and then. Do I have any dirt? I know I have dirt. Do I have dirt in here? I have dirt in here. Cool.
Why, you want to know my location, yeah. Google?
Here we go. 102 indeed, yes. Fucking Pockers moment, I wrote. Thank you.
Ah, here they are.
Tony, I think I have more. Did I not? I might have not. I thought I had. I do have some. Cool. Smooth basalt to give me.
There you go, yeah. These ones.
Okay, let me just do this real quick. How is I'm even on the server stuff.
I don't know, but it's pretty easy. But, you just put it on the last layer.
How's everyone's day going? How was the stream?
Make it sound.
Brain not working. Brain dry. I hope the stream went good. I hope it was fun. Wonderfully nice. I'm glad to hear. He was chilling, so you're super sleepy. Yeah, I've been streaming Minecraft for actually I think 2.5 hours now. My regular start time, end time. So yeah, it was. Thanks for the rains. Thanks for stopping on in. Earlier on the stream, we ended up
it's chunky enough.
What you call it? Clearing out a ocean monument. So
yes, but remember to add the part on top of my face.
Some modern warfare campaign. Ooh, how's that going? I haven't really, I haven't really watched any of the campaign stuff because in case I ever do play, might give that a try. So
yes, I don't feel like you do. I think I got enough soul sand.
Do you?
Yes.
Do
I? Are you sure about that?
I have an entire inventory full of soul sand, so yes.
Probably not.
Yeah, you're right.
You know, I can never be too sure, you know?
Never be too sure. I broke my netherite shovel.
Really?
No.
How do you break a netherite shovel?
You don't take care of it.
Bruh. My day is going good. Thanks for asking, Turo Turo. It was a lazy day, so. Didn't do much, just sort of chilled. And I don't have work tomorrow, so that's pretty poggers, too.
There's a shit ton in the nether.
In the meantime, though, I feel like.
There are.
I might leave this here because there's another easy entrance exit, but I don't know.
We should build nether highways to make it safe.
We should.
I am tired of fighting for my life.
Yeah.
But that's the fun of it.
That's like half of the exhilaration is just trying not to die.
being fucking demolished by a fucking piglin is not how I want to go about my day.
What? Why not? Tell me that shit ain't fun?
Not particularly. They chip at my armor and I don't have the experience to fix it. Sooner.
Well, we have farm. What do you mean?
Yeah, you guys have multiple experience farms.
We actually do have an experience farm and we're making more. Alright, I got an inventory full of soul sand plus some extra that we have at the base. Or do I have any at the base? I have to check. But I have an inventory full of soul sand.
Mm-hmm. Yes! Right, the chunky sweater!
What is going on?
The iron shop is restocked.
Oh, it is? Nice.
It's got an extra barrel of iron now.
An extra, like... damn.
Get everyone doesn't have diamonds, so I thought I'll do it as a stack trade.
Yeah.
Set diamonds. Hence why the sand was in there. Two stacks of sand for a stack of iron.
I mean, we merged until we. We get like a full-on currency, because I know, I guess diamonds are somewhat considered currency. It's mostly just bartering.
Basically.
I mean, there's nothing wrong with that.
Spencer does emeralds or diamonds.
Yeah.
I'm considering it, because we're all starting to get villager farms.
Villager or pillager farms?
Villagers.
Pillager. I should make a pillager farm, though.
I'm really wanting to make a gold bomb in the Nether, but I don't have all the materials for it.
No?
I need a lot more magma blocks. And an easy route into the Nether.
Oh, that's soul soil. That's soul soil. Soul soil. Sand soil. Soil. Sand. Soil, sand.
Well, wait, what are you saying?
Yeah, like, well, I was literally just about to ask.
I accidentally picked up soul soil instead of soul sand.
There's only two blocks with soul in the name, and you managed to mix them both up.
Okay, listen, with the texture pack on, they looked very similar.
Excuses, that's what I hear.
But, alright, hang on, I'm lost. I need you to come check this out.
I'm going to murder you.
No,
I'm going to murder you.
I have a shit ton of sand, it's just that I have also got a shit ton of soil in my hand. Like, come here.
Hold on, let me finish your frickin' ear. The things I do.
I'm lost.
The things you don't do.
Alright, over here. Which is which?
This one has lighter patterns on it.
I don't even know.
Yeah, but at first glance, would you notice the difference?
Yes and no.
I think I started working.
You would have to really pay attention.
I wasn't. I was just digging because I needed the sand. I mean, I have enough sand. I think technically I might need to get some more later on, but like that's a later on thing.
Four blocks, 4 to 5.
But we also have a shit ton of soil, so.
So let's make this top one even higher. I probably need more than this 21 blackstone for what I'm doing. Oh, excuse me.
We're back to the...
You know what That's something I can do too.
I don't like that.
I'm not good at. I'll worry about that later. Go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7's probably good enough.
I need a pit of lava.
Go to the Nether then. That's like.
No, I need one. I need a pit of lava for obsidian.
Okay, then just go underground. Plenty of lava down there.
There's gotta lava, find the right place.
Oh fuck! Yeah, all right. You know, going to sleep sounds like a good idea.
Obsidian.
Oh lord, that didn't sound good.
What makes you say that?
I forgot there was still lava in this thing.
Ra's on. Hey. Oh shit, did I accidentally went through the portal? Whoops.
Oh boy.
Into the void I go. Whoa.
I just want to go to the top layer like that.
Into the thick of it.
Okay, here we go.
How does it look like Zane?
Zane from One Direction. Hello.
Oh my Zane god, from... One Direction.
One Direction. Hello.
I meant Zane from AFMO. Fucking Minecraft Diaries.
Weeb.
If anyone understands that, I'm going to lose it.
Go crazy! Ah!
Scream and shout and let it all out.
I would like to screameth and shouteth and letteth all outeth.
Me when I gotta go to the bathroom. I found diamond!
Oh, look at you go.
Nice.
Digging trip.
Aww.
I
for
my first ever digging trip with an efficiency
no.
and I'm breaking diamond
egg.
You got
ooh.
Diamond.
Ooh. That's a stack. Yeah. Two. I feel like Sana's just going to get all of her diamonds just from trading with other players.
Probably.
Prepare thyself.
Sans about to rule the server.
Not with an iron fist, but with very deep pockets.
Mm-hmm.
Deep pockets of iron.
Yeah.
Shit, I need to texture this.
I'm just gonna make a staircase right down, even though I'm in a cave.
There we go. This is looking better. Of course, I might need to change the factor now for more salt, but.
Okay.
Let me look at the grind. Alright, I mute myself a little bit, but
Colby, this is what I have for your shit so far.
I'm trying to think. Might use a deep slate for the interior of this volcano tomorrow. Base because the deep slates.
I'm fucking tired.
They're similar to the blackstone, so then just sleep. It's not that big of an issue.
I know,
okay,
right? Forehead.
Let me just like slam my head into a desk and just knock myself out. It'll be good.
I mean, I guess that's one way to do it. It's not the most advisable way or the healthiest way, but it's a route to go down.
a way to do it.
Are you having a seizure?
Yes, it happens quite frequently.
Oh. I sleep now.
Alright.
Have a good rest of your stream, Allard.
Yeah, I'll probably wrap up here in a bit too, but good night, sleep, once you dream, fellas.
Mm-hmm. Bye, son. San, son, son. I can't get it right.
San.
You'll
get that.
Bye. Bye. Really cool. So what have you been up to, son?
Sleeping.
Sleeping? Solid. You never go wrong with sleeping.
Oh no. Well, I just finished the second work, but the game started, sorry.
Ah, gotcha. Deep salt tires. Five, six, seven, and eight.
Probably doing the worst way to mine, but.
I think really the only worst way to mine is digging straight down and have any way to save your ass if you fall.
I've got a little entrance that leads into a cavern, but I'm just building a giant staircase down.
I mean, hey, if it works, it works. Usually I just mine into the side of like a building or something.
And I open up into a cavern.
What now?
I literally come down into a cavern.
Oh, nice.
Well, a little side offshoot, though. Looks like it's cave time.
You know, I sort of wish they had more options for basalt, you know? Like, all we really have is just the tree kind of basalt and the smooth basalt. And, like, I want a smooth basalt and, like, smooth basalt slabs. You know how cool that would be? That's the new cave update for you. Cave's so huge, phantoms can spawn in them, so. There's nothing scarier than exploring a mineshaft that's dangling from the roof and just hearing a phantom noise. Oh, wandering trader? Oh, hey there, buddy. What you've got? Black dye, vines, pumpkin and pumpkin seeds, sand, and podzel. Useless.
The ones I've been getting have had coral, which is the one thing I'm looking for.
Oh, nice.
I'm just grabbing it every time they come along, so I've got fire coral, chew coral.
For a coral or coal?
Yeah. Coral cards.
Interesting.
They do a very good texture when they're the dead coral.
Mm-hmm.
Cards, and I'm just like, I really want to fire that out. But I don't want to destroy an entire reef just for it.
Yeah, I get that. Yeah, I mean, there's more ways to create the little small coral plant style, but not like
the coral, it blocks itself. Which is a shame, really.
Because I was actually looking to make a coral farm straight off once I got that fire coral, and then perhaps we're dead.
I mean, I think the only farm you could really use coral for is sea pickles, right?
TNT dupers.
Or what?
You can use coral to dupe TNT.
Oh, really?
So, literally, you don't use any TNT in farms.
Oh, wow.
You gotta be careful as to not set it off early or you know, blow yourself up.
Gotcha.
I'm looking at doing a TNT duper just so I have enough cobblestone for one of my builds. Because that's gonna take a lot of TNT.
Oh yeah, totally.
And I'm finding so much iron underground.
Yeah, no, if there's a lot more iron, especially if you have like a fortune pick or anything like that. You get so much iron.
Yeah, fortune pick, yeah, I'm gonna have a lot of stuff.
Oh yeah.
So I've already got 4 stacks of copper ore because of it.
Yeah, the new update. I fucking love it. Which is like, oh yeah, I you can now use fortune on iron and gold. It's so useful.
Yeah, that's a good change they did because iron was a limited resource. It's why iron farms got put in, started up in the first place.
Yeah.
Iron is so hard to get.
And so tedious, too. I have something.
One thing that keeps me playing this now is all of you guys.
Aww.
I can't stand playing a game by myself in Minecraft.
Oh, yeah. It either gets bored or lonely.
Yeah. It was my main main thing of why I quit in the first place. 11 years ago because it just got boring.
Yeah.
I built all to my heart's content, but there's no enjoyment in it anymore.
And now we have our own little community set up and we got shops.
I'm actually surprised my iron farm, my iron shop did any sales, honestly.
Really?
I was like, I do the prices wrong. I'm making so much.
I mean,
no one actually touched it for several days there.
Yeah, I mean, I haven't been really on the server a whole lot in the past like week up until pretty much like yesterday, but. Yeah, Spencer, he was on at the start of the stream, and he was mainly using the iron to make, I think, like 208 hoppers, so.
Right. That's probably who got, brought all the iron.
Yeah.
Well, at least I've got a decent, got it for a decent price. Like one. Unless you can get some of the other materials I need, you get it a little cheaper. The only reason I made cheap for the sand is because you can mine an entire desert of sand.
Yeah. But the desert's out of the way unless someone's really devoted going to the desert and getting sand, or getting sand from the bottom of the ocean or the beaches, you know.
Well, I've just got a full inventory of items and I have to head back home.
That was fast. Why don't you turn them into raw iron or raw copper blocks?
I was near this store.
Ah, gotcha. Yeah.
What's too far down? It's just easier for me to go back up. I realized I needed other stuff that I forgot. Mainly wood.
Oh, yeah, some golden boots. How about you give me your soul? Thank you.
I'm at 60 iron so far.
60?
Yeah.
Nice. Speaking of iron, I should... The wandering trader die in my decorative fire. I was just minding my own business and I just heard you know, just like there's like only two things of fire. No, he's just still kicking. Huh. Alright, I'm probably gonna hop off for the night. I'm getting a little sleepy. Okay, nice though. I'm going to put this away. Alright, well, it was nice talking to you, son. Thanks for popping in and all.
When the signing anyway and do something, it's just you guys were on at the time.
Yeah. And then also, before I go, I just want to give the big thanks to Colby for the follow, Mystery for the rate of 6, and Yingy for the rate of fucking 17. It's pretty dope. And then also thank you, Wild Warrior and Turo Turo for the follow. It's very kind of y'all. But yeah, this was, I guess, the big stream where I hit 000. I am very surprised. Tomorrow, I'll be doing... Stardew Valley, it's my regular scheduled stream, and the weekends ones are a bit more for debate. But yeah, tomorrow will be Stardew Valley along with the stream after that, so if you want to tune in, feel free. But yeah, thank you everyone for popping in, and then once again, thanks San for popping in as well.
Have a good one.
Yeah, have a good one, San. I'll see you around.
See you around.
Alright, but yes, if it's morning time for you, good morning. If it's evening or afternoon time for you, good evening, good afternoon. I hope you have a good rest of your day. Stardew, ooh, cool, yeah. I'll see you there tomorrow, Turo. And then if you can't, yes, thank you. Thank you. I can't believe I reached 000, triple digits. Didn't think I would make it this far, TPH. But yeah, if you aren't able to tune in tomorrow the same time, we'll be streaming on the over tomorrow or the day after tomorrow. So there's that. But yeah, if you're watching this through the VOD, I hope you're having a wonderful day so far. If you're feeling sick, a little under the weather, you're going through something, I hope you feel better. I hope things get better. And I hope you're able to power through it. If it's nighttime for you, or if you're about to go to bed, good night, sleep well, and sweet dreams. But regardless of what time it is, have fun and don't die.